Your Adoption Decision, Birth Parent Services.
I love having a family.
Placement from the Heart, Birth Parent Support Group. The decision to place your child for adoption can be one of the most difficult things you ever have to do as a parent.
Adoption is definitely a good way to give your child a good home.
It's a wonderful feeling to know both of my children have a very happy, safe life.
Adoption's a great alternative for the birth mom because it's thinking of that baby's future and it's providing actually a future for that baby.
The Adoption and Family Support Center understands all of the emotions you are experiencing. We have helped over 1,000 parents just like you decide if adoption is the right plan for their child, and we can help you too.
Being an adoptive parent myself and being a birth grandmother, I can honestly say that they are overwhelmingly grateful for this gift in their lives.
Birth parents are some of the most important people we work with.
And I knew my decision was safe and it was okay and I was doing right for my babies.
At the Adoption and Family Support Center, we believe our job is to answer your questions honestly and openly. Do you have questions about the adoptive parents? Do you want to meet them? What happens after your child is placed? Do you want pictures and letters? Do you need help with living and medical expenses? Do you just need someone to talk to help you sort out your feelings? We can help you with all of this and much more. We are here to listen, guide, and support you.
Our team at the Adoption and Family Support Center brings compassion, special talents, education, and skills to you.
Our services include birth parent services, adoptive parent services, professional services, home studies, and the new Birth Parent Support Group. If you would like more information, please contact us at the Adoption and Family Support Center, toll-free at 866-221-6562, or visit us online at www.adoptfloridafamily.com.
My name is Emily. I'm six. And my name is Jacob, and I'm five.